This'll do. Shit, this'll do.
I could do my thing in here. Where's our partner at?
I don't know. We should make ourselves at home, baby. Shit. Come here, girl. You need to take all this shit off.
You a bad motherfucker.
Nah, you a bad motherfucker. Give me that. Bring that ass over here. Shit, got me all stiff. You motherfuckers been there the whole time?
Oh, shit, you here.
We'll finish this a little later, baby. Come on, let's go and take care of this business. Let's get a look at you.
You were with Mimi, right?
At the car meet.
You don't look like much of a driver to me.
You heard what she said. You look like a hoe. Just kidding, baby. But I've seen this girl turn a Tide V6 into a red hot killer, baby. And I don't even want to tell you what she did to this inline 8. Mm. She also knows people. And if she's saying she don't like what the fuck she see, I'm sorry, motherfucker. But y'all gonna have to show us something special, you dig?
It just so happens I got something you can help me with. One time took my pink slip. They got my car. The same one you saw us in at the meet? Get it out the impound lot and bring it back here.
If you is what you say you is, it should be easy. If it ain't, this little business arrangements we got between us all, it's over before you even get started. Don't be in this, bitch. Wasting my motherfucking time.
We'll see you back here.
Don't be too quick. Baby girl got some body work to do.
Oh, do I now?
Oh, baby, bring that too.
But I only use it for very special occasions.
Special occasions is what I got right here in my pants. Hey, baby, your car's here. Y'all did good. Come on up. We got something for you.
We got one more little thing to take care of, then we can get down to business, okay? We need to know for sure that you ain't a cop.
You might have some friends down at the impound lot that you know. We gotta do what we gotta do to protect ourselves.
Lucky for you, there's an easy way to prove it. You know what this is? Undercover or not, a cop can't do one of these.
Hold up, motherfucker. Hold up, fiend.
It's just sweetener. What you were gonna do?
Okay, shit. I guess you could, you could. But let's get down to business while we here. See, when I first came out here, I saw a town full of tight jean-wearing motherfuckers chasing each other with rockets. And I thought, y'all leaving money all on the motherfucking table for me to take? Well, that's exactly what the fuck I'm about to do. Take that shit.
The two of us put our heads together and we came up with a plan. Banks, dealers, the government, we sticking up all of them.
We put the jobs on the wall, you pick one. We hit it. With the right plan, the right car, and the right motherfucker behind the wheel, everything and anything's possible.
Kenny's gonna be out finding new scores doing his thing. I'll be here fixing up the rides, working with y'all.
We like fast cars and robbing motherfuckers. So we gonna get along just fine, okay? Come on, baby. Come on.
Ah, we on, baby.
In more ways than one. Don't forget to holler at me now.
Okay. I'm ready when you are.
I got your favorite tool walking with me at all times, baby.
Get on the road, head north, and don't waste no time about it. And remember, you're gonna hit that train, steal them ECUs like it's business. But one of them motherfuckers going straight in me and K's ride, and your paycheck coming straight out of me and K's pocket. Let me get him in here.
What up, though, baby?
We moving on this thing, babe.
All right. Give me a second. Hey, yo, get the fuck out of here, motherfucker. I gotta take this call. All right, let's do this.
We en route. Gonna be at the train in a few minutes.
You told him to be careful with them ECUs, right?
Babe, we own this.
Girl, I know you down. Just making sure our friends and associates behind the wheel knows what's up. This some sexy motherfucking shit we all stealing. Puts a whole ass supercomputer under the hood, and the one thing you ain't supposed to do with a supercomputer is drop it, shoot it, or anything other than treat it right. Once I get this bitch all hooked up...
Once you get it all hooked up...
you got me. Once my master engineer hooked this bitch up...
That's right.
My ride gonna be unique, baby. All business, all pleasure. Hey, babe, do we need to be worrying about these motherfucking Merryweather clowns?
Not gonna lie, maybe we do. Got more R&D money than the army. But that's why they worth robbing. Ain't nobody gonna make an engine faster than these motherfuckers.
Look at this shit. Already on some private military bullshit. Fuck it, you know what? I love this shit. Ain't no different from private anything else. Private property for the taking.
We on the clock, though, Kay. In and out. Shit so tight, we even got the serial number so we know which crate to bust open.
My girl.
You can get inside and get looking. Okay, I'm gonna text you the serial number from the manifest. Just gotta find the crate that matches. They gonna have more fools coming now you stop the train. Don't let them get the jump on y'all.
Hey, this ain't no trial and error situation, y'all. Get the right motherfucking crate and we done.
How's it going down there?
Die, bitch!
Soon as you got him, we in getaway mode, y'all. Over to you, Kay.
Oh, this is a race? Shit, you better not choke now. What up, though?